Today I'm giving you some strategy techniques to learn how to juggle. Now this next clip is called the one-hand toss. Now of course, to juggle, usually you juggle with three balls. That's the basic means of juggling. So we need to first start off with one ball though. So get rid of your other two and just start off with one ball. Now what I mean by this one-hand toss, what we want to do, and make sure again you get a decent ball, I really do recommend something without a bounce so that if you do drop it, it's not going to roll away on you, but something that has a very nice feel to it and that has some weight to it. But let's do this one-hand toss now. What you're trying to achieve is this. You want to throw the ball up and you want to be able to catch it, but when you release it with your hand, you want to give it a bit of oomph so that your hand kind of tosses it up, but you're working on your height, and try every time you throw that ball up in the air, you end up getting it to about the same height. So you're tossing it, and you don't want to have to chase it around. So when you throw it up, you want to be able to pretty much catch it in the same spot. Just keep practicing this one-hand toss over and over, and you'll see, sometimes you don't always do it correctly, but the one-hand toss. Get the feel for the ball, and so that it bounces out of your hand. You can really feel it kind of toss up in the air, and that almost, when you toss it with your one hand going up, pretend or imagine there's a string in your hand and that it's coming right back down, like one of those games you used to play with the paddle and the ball when you were a kid. So practice that, and we'll get into the two-handed toss next.